September the 8th, 2017. A powerful 6.1 magnitude earthquake strikes Japan. The quake had a depth of 450 kilometers. John 13:19. Now I tell you before it come, that when it is come to pass, ye may believe that I am he.
Prophecy, February 12, 2017, 4:35 a.m. In the spirit, the Lord reveals a massive earthquake in the Japan region. It is wise for all to take necessary precaution where possible and turn to Jesus Christ, God Almighty, for eternal salvation, the only one who can credibly reveal things to come. John 13:19.